So, Liam, what are the main problems with the XO computers?
Well, we have to look at them and see what's wrong with them, and there could be many things wrong. Some of them are bricked, which means that basically they aren't used for, like, I think it's 18 months. Well, yeah, so they aren't used for a long period of time, and then they, like, deactivate themselves. So we have to use this adapter in this program to fix that, and then they work.